Dude, I learned about the most depressing thing earlier. I learned about why we have why there's an energy crisis, basically. Because I didn't look into it. I just knew the energy prices were soaring. And then I basically found out TLDR, very long story short, is basically not enough energy and other countries are paying more for it, like China and stuff. And so it's being allocated to other countries. And because we basically shot ourselves in the foot with like Brexit and stuff like that, there's no one to transport stuff to us anyway. And no one wants to help us because we are the United Kingdom who told everyone to fuck off. And there's been so many energy companies that have gone out of business because of this, right? Within like the space of this, like so fast, businesses that have been around for a really long time, energy businesses, which you think are like pretty safe, gone out of business. It's insane. I genuinely feel like we were on the brink of like apocalypse in the UK. We're probably not, don't panic. We're probably not, but like I learned about this about half an hour before the stream and I was like, oh, wow, we really are the worst. England, way, I'm ready to move to do this morning, pet yoku. Well, next week, eight days, and then I can pet Eva gently and be like, hello. Sorry, what on earth is Shex Mix? Let me Google it. Shex Mix, a type of snack mix that includes Shex breakfast cereal as a major component. There are many recipes for homemade shakes mix. Hold on a moment. Is that pretzels and breakfast cereal? America, what are you doing? This is a Shex mix. It's got breakfast cereal and pretzels? And it comes in a bag. Like it comes in like a crisp packet. Like a bag of chips, yeah. Let's share a bag of chips, right? That was a terrible American accent, but that's what you get. You can get it in chocolate, bold, traditional, cheddar, spicy, sweet. Muddy. Hot. Hold on a moment. Sorry. That's brownies with cereal, with pretzels, with sweets. Dude, it's like they took Buddy the Elf and they were like, you know what we need to do? We've watched Buddy the Elf, let's make it a real fucking snack. Let's pop some bloody spaghetti on top and some maple syrup. Oh no, stop! They've got baby shower Shex mix. This is the It's a Girl mix. Oh my God, this is so weird. Cereal and sweets and stuff together. Game noises. Beep, 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 boop. I feel that, oh, someone's been here. Guys, there are, I shit you not, six people on this world. And I see signs of life here. Someone's been around here right now. Who would like the first horoscope? Tell me, what sign are you? Right, Taurus, everyone who's a Taurus in here, would you like to know about your love? Would you like to know about money? Would you like to know about retail or career? Money, I can offer you money, all right. You face a wonderful and auspicious period with support in your house of travel, higher learning, and metaphysics.
What the fuck are metaphysics?
Luck plus great ideas and transformation means you're able to make a lot of money from fields of law, publishing, writing, and making a name for yourself overseas as well. Aries, now I'm going for retail for you, all right? Oh wow, this is a long, stop it! I've just seen a bit of this one. Okay, here we go. Right, everybody, listen up. We've got the Aries retail therapy horoscope. Here we go. All eyes are on you for the start of the week when the moon enters your image zone on Tuesday. Whether you're giving a work presentation, taking photos, or spending time in the public eye, you'll need to look your best. Pick up some teeth whitening pens to make sure your smile is on point. Your life becomes even more public on Thursday. Today's Thursday. When the moon enters your social zone, this is a great time to get on social media, to post videos, selfies, or just video chatting with your besties. Pick up a ring light, show yourself off in the best lighting. However, You'll need some time to retreat when the moon enters your privacy zone on Saturday. The moon's entering Cheesefeet's privacy zone? Way! Don't give all your secrets away this weekend, especially in public. If you need to get it off your chest, write it down in this burn after writing journal. See, here's the thing. They've got affiliate links for the teeth whitening pen, the ring light, and the journal. Interesting. All right. All right, guys, I want you to picture, if you're a Cancer, this applies to you too, but I want you to picture, if you're not a Cancer, I want you to picture this being about Kai, okay? It's about Kai. There's a chill in the air this week, Cancer, as we get further into autumn. As the moon enters your beauty zone on Tuesday, you may want to add a touch of beauty to your fall outerwear with this Van Gogh printed scarf. Great for wandering around the museum. It's already too late. It's Thursday. Your beauty zone is fucked, all right? It's fucked. You did not buy the Van Gogh scarf. You've not gone to a museum. Ruined. It's all right. While you're accessorizing, get a little something to wear to protect yourself on Thursday when the moon enters your transformation zone. You'll need a little extra magical protection over the next 2 days. This triple protection bracelet can bring you luck and some protection, right? We need a Van Gogh scarf, we need a triple protection bracelet. Whether you're going on a trip across the country or just taking a drive, you'll need some extra protection from the weather with this travel umbrella so you don't stop your adventure to get dry. Imagine the amount of people this week who have bought a fucking Van Gogh printed scarf because the horoscope said they need it for their beauty zone. Oh my god. What's up for Sagittarius? Right, Sag. Step on up. Mid-October creates a chilly start to your week when the moon enters your value zone on Tuesday. As you deal with the cold fall weather, you may be craving to wrap yourself up with a super soft blanket. Check out this cute Halloween blanket to get you in the season while still staying warm. For the rest of the work week, you may be reading tons of emails causing some eye strain. Protect them with a pack of blue light blocking glasses to prevent a headache. After a long work week, take some... I've just seen what they're trying to sell with this one. Stop it. Take some time for self-care on Saturday when the moon moves to your... home zone. If you need help practicing healing and self-love, pick up the Practical Witch's Guided Journal to get you started. If you guys aren't a Scorpio, I want you to just imagine Cyborg right now, okay? You're feeling very chatty this week when the moon enters your communication zone on Tuesday. From chatting with your besties to gabbing with the spirits, hey, you've never been one to shy away from the unknown, Scorpio. If you're curious about divination, check out The Secrets of Fortune Telling to get a quick introduction. Read this book while staying comfy and cozy at home when the moon enters your... oh, stop! Domestic zone on Thursday. I've learned about so many new zones I had no idea about. Did you know you had a domestic... you've got a domestic zone? Right, that's the first time I've heard domestic, so... Don't make any major plans to go out. Instead, slip into something more comfortable, like these adorable cat slippers, and enjoy some quality time at home. However, if you get bored by the weekend, try a crafty project when the moon enters your creativity zone on Saturday. Get ready for some Halloween season by making your own gummy candies in the shape of Bob Ross. Guys, Cyborg's gonna be streaming this Saturday making gummy candies in the shape of Bob Ross. So, oh my god, make sure you go follow and watch that. I can't wait to watch it. Honestly, what a woman. I'm so excited to see that. Twitch viewer horoscope. This week, you will find the stream of your dreams. They'll captivate you with the enamel pins and their weird horoscopes. But beware, life may turn asunder if you don't accumulate enough poops